Halo, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone, how are you today? I hope you and your family in a good condition. Okay student, today we are going to doing the test. What is the test? Today we are going to check your understanding in the chapter 2. Ya, jadi hari ini kita akan menguji pemahamanmu di bab 2 mengenai tumbuhan. Are you ready? Let's check it out.
Okay, now I will guide you how to do the test. Baik, sekarang Mister akan memandu kalian untuk mengerjakan tes. Write your name here. Write your class here. Instruction. Remember the experiments that you learned in the chapter 2. Ingat kembali percobaan-percobaan yang telah kamu pelajari di bab 2. Number 1. Write the name of parts plan. Tulis nama bagian-bagian tumbuhan. You have to write your answer in the box. Kalian harus menulis jawabannya di dalam kotak yang tersedia. Have you finished? Let's continue to the number 2. Look at the picture. I want to growing the seeds. I need blah 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 to growing it. Saya ingin menumbuhkan biji. Saya butuh titik-titik untuk menumbuhkannya. Number 3, which is the biggest seeds? Manakah biji yang terbesar? This one, this one, this one, or this one? Biji yang ini, yang ini, atau yang ini? Have you finished? Now continue to the number 4. Look at both plants. Perhatikan kedua tanaman ini. Which plant will grow better? Tanaman manakah yang akan tumbuh lebih baik? Have you finished, children? If you have finished, you can recheck your answers. Jika kalian sudah selesai, kalian bisa memeriksa kembali jawaban kalian. Don't forget to upload your answers in the Google Classroom. And happy learning!
Okay, thank you so much for watching. I hope you can do the test well. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.